done.
What is it mean to have a Democratic Muslim mayor endorse you here in Michigan?
Well, it's an honor. I mean, frankly, it's an honor. I've got a lot of endorsements from Arab Americans, from a lot of people. So that's a great honor.
Do you think it'll move the needle for Arab Americans?
Well, I don't think they're going to be voting for her because she doesn't know what she's doing. So I don't see them voting for her. I don't see a lot of people voting for her. She's not a smart person.
Mr. President, Mr. President.